11. Then this comment about our Eagles for Monty G, number one fan. Hello, Bill. Well, I have to give you props, as you knew that I would keep bleeding green as the Eagles' number one fan. Yeah, he was saying if they traded Jeremy Maclin, he wouldn't be trading in his hat. No, not going to happen. And also,